these.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Life is worth dying for. The best weapons are beautiful.
Minions have spawned.
At the dog. I could have done it.
I am no longer the man I once was. Each life is a rare jewel. The heavens see all you have done.
We are alone now, the stars and I.
Just as the mountain is eternal, so is hope. This question is unique for each of us.
This is but a fragment of infinity.
My heart is filled with stars. I give it freely to all. Wither in my radiance.
Boom, headshot.
This is the route.
Fancy a treat?
Truly see the stars, I climbed. We must serve light.
First love. An enemy has been slain. Enemy double kill.
The stars were the
double
question.
Double kill.
I was the answer.
Triple kill.
Yep, worth. Only you had heal and not cleanse.
Easy on the eyes? Don't I know it? True gems sparkle even in the absence of light. We see beauty in the stars, and they see beauty in us. Never submit.
Should have went mid.
Double kill.
Sorry, my brain works differently.
I may be merciful, but target is an aspect's work is never done. Money well spent. Love is simply beauty crystallized. I have seen the light too clearly
Ow.
To ever fear the darkness.
Much appreciated.
Human life is fleeting. A mountain's life less so. But stars. Stars are eternal. Why is it always the ugly ones? We're all headed toward the same inevitable end. No need to rush. The Protector speaks through me. The fight never ends. Elegance never hurts. It never hurts.
Sorry. I'll just solo kill the gym myself, and my team doesn't have to help me with that. That's okay.
No, I didn't see stars.
Not helping me.
The mountain's mysteries are known to me.
I guess. Y'all are weak.
Vigor! The stars freed me from myself.
Only I lived through that.
The mountain showed me my path. Demacia was my home. The stars are my destination. A little something from Targon.
Bruh.
The mountain reveals the harshest truths in our souls. Mm.
My bad. I could have kept her alive there.
Up the mountain we go. Sometimes life is worth dying for. Gems hurt, don't they? We must serve life.
Now.
The best weapons are
okay.
Beautiful.
Yeah. I get it.
An ally has been slain.
I am no longer the man I once was.
Where's Denami? Wait, who's it gonna be? Oh, they're all top. Bruh. Why?
Each life is a rare jewel. For Targa. Rest easy.
Actually, wait, what am I even doing?
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Just as the mountain is a turret, so is it. Question is unique for each of us. A little something from Targa.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I have so much gold.
My heart is
oh shit.
I give it freedom to you all.
Now. Calibrating. Unstoppable.
Oh. I understand.
To truly see the stars, I climbed.
No, I really would have liked maybe having a different item first. You know, maybe. I don't know why I wanted that kill so badly. I mean, I obviously just die for it, right? I mean, it's not like I'm gonna 1v3 without any items, so I don't ult.
Easy on the eyes? Don't I know it?
Oh, how's it going? Oh. Unlucky, I guess.
True gems.
An enemy has been slain.
The absence of light.
FF time. Do 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 do.
Immaculate.
We see beauty in the stars, and they see beauty.
Shut down. Your team has destroyed. destroyed a turret.
Eventually.
For my throne!
Back in the glow.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I may be merciful, but Targon isn't.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Love is simply beauty crystallized. For beauty, this world's fragile beauty must be preserved.
Life's closing act.
We must serve life.
Now.
Stand against the enemy. I am too clear to ever fear the darkness.
An ally has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Meanwhile, we're just ending the game.
The mountain's lifeless.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Stars are
Uh-oh.
An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill.
Boom. Headshot.
I mean, guys, the Viego is just gonna steal it from you. I don't know what you guys are leashing it for.
An ally has been slain.
Has always been my greatest mentor.
An ally has been slain.
This isn't my game to win or lose. What does that mean? Oh. Lucky.
Shut down.
No, I'm just kidding. Oh. Oh no.
We're all headed for the same inevitable end. No need to rush.
Oh, that almost hit me.
Let's climb that mountain, shall we? The Protector speaks through me.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Oh, I'm dumb.
The mountain's mystery.
No, 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 no. Oh shit.
Wrap their resolve. The stars freed me from myself.
Shut down.
Bask in the glow. The mountain showed me my path.
That was a fight. See you later.
Demacia was my home.
What's going on? I agree. But I mean, we still win. Like, I actually just don't think we can lose with this comp. Oh. Hey, Caitlyn just AFKs. Just run to base. Run into base, Caitlyn. Run to our base. We could probably consider. No? Okay. Guys, what? Oh, not gonna.
Honor the mountain.
No! I'm trolling, I guess. I should have also redeemed that. Oh, wait. Just kidding. Maybe I baited my cat? Oh, the cat just absolutely screwed him.
The best weapons.
Oh, what the fuck?
Never submit.
How did he get that much? Oh my god. Bork, like, his E gave the passive movement speed from Bork. Guys.
Godlike.
We can just go top or bot and win with two lanes.
No rest for the chosen of Targon.
Is that cat evolved? I don't think this is cat evolved. It might be. I don't think it is. In fact, I'd be more willing to say that it isn't than it is. Oh. I need you to ult! You need to ult! Okay. We need to remember what I typed at the beginning of the game, which is Kindred presses R, then I press R. Yes, that's your fault as the range champ with the dashes.
Ha! to my little gems. Gems hurt, don't they? Just as the mountain is eternal, so is hope. We must serve life.
I shaved. I did shave. I got sick of my beard. Every once in a while, it just grows out too much, and I just get sick of it. So I just get rid of it.
Mountain's question is unique for each of us. Let me show you something.
Now,
my heart is filled with starlight. I give it freely to all.
Kennen is, Earth. I mean, the Kindred is in space.
The AE's inhibitor is recalibrating. Shut down.
A little something from Targon. The stars were the question.
Your team has destroyed the world.
Brilliant.
Your team has destroyed an
all I'm doing right now is I'm just standing on Kindred. That's it. I'm just standing on Kindred. All I need you to do is press R. Thank you. Thank you. Watch what happens. Oh, wow. Crazy. I can't believe we all just won the game. Wow. What a surprise that none of us died. Mid jungle gap. I like we did it one singular time, the combo. We did it once. Remember what I typed at the beginning of the game, which is Kindred presses R, then I press R, then I blow all of my actives, and then we literally just win for free. I could have honored Cat too. Malphite was a trooper. I don't know who this part is. Who's Zero King? Bruh. Kindred just... doesn't like pressing R. So many kindreds go brain dead. Who knows? It's NA. It's the classic. It's NA, guys. But I mean, I guess I kind of smurfed on him a bit, you know? I probably just mental boomed Jin. When Nami left lane that one time, I thought she was roaming to, like, go on Kindred or something. So I just immediately went on Jin because Nami left. So that was kind of good. First game of your life where you're 16 and 2 is Cat against a team of 5 squishies and it's hard somehow. It wasn't even hard. It was just... we were just kind of messing around a bit.